our Kawaguchi model K265-1, 292 ton, serial number JC-SY5244. Flattens and the tie bars seem pretty good. I looked in here pretty close and honestly I didn't see any helicoils. Clamp. Overall seems in pretty good condition. Where the tie bar broke was actually behind. I mean, no matter what, you need a new one, but... There, wiggling it right now. That's the broken tie bar. The wall here. We'll have to get some quotes to rig it out.